Not so easy to sneak in the back, though. Okay. Shit, how the fuck are you meant to get 50? How are you meant to get 50 in that? I feel like I should, like, look at a YouTube video. Just to see, like, an expert do it, you know? I wonder if there's a trick to it. Maybe I just gotta get good. Stop being such a scrub. All right, so over 50% you get 5,000 gil. Scores in the 40 will get you 6 ethers. Scores in the 30s get you 6 potions, and under 30 gets you a grenade. I didn't get anything then? The starting rating is somewhat random as well. If you don't get a rating at least in the high 20s, you should reset for a higher one. Okay. So that's randomized to an extent. Okay, great. Sorry, I'm reading ahead in this guide. Let me through. High 20s. these. I got a 45. That was a good try. Good attempt. I feel like me spamming it then going was getting me more points. So I thought it was like meant to follow exactly what the other people were doing. But yeah, if I just go full like autism mode, then it should be fine. And when I'm in autism, I mean like fully concentrate as hard as you can. That probably didn't make it sound any better. Hmm. Once we get this little scenario out of the way, though, we'll do quite a bit of exploring. It'll be good. Blocking me off. 23. Okay, we'll use it as a practice run, I guess. I was doing perfectly fine until you said, like, no, come back. Damn. He literally pulled me back. He pulled me back a grade. Next one's 100. I need to get over 100 for Rufus's send-off. I think that one's easier than this one. I mean, back when I played it, I did not care. But that was before retro achievements. Ugh. Get a bitch! Get a bitch! Hey! What the hell was that soldier doing? Fuck yeah. Now this one. Okay, so this one. Oh, it doesn't say there yet? Okay. Line up and shut up. Nobody move, nobody get murked. Stop laughing. Yeah, he will slap your face. He will slap your face if you laugh like that shit. Now shut your fucking mouth. Alright, time to mutter under his breath. No, time to bully the others. Yep. I think he slapped me. No break for me. No break for me, I break your leg. Damn it. So how is it the send off? Where's the send off? Come on, where is it? Right. 100 or more points, you get a force stealer, which is meh. 60 to 90 points, you get a HP plus materia. Yeah, at this point in the game, that materia is better, I think. Yeah, and plus the Force Stealer is cheaper than the HP plus materia. So what is the retro achievements? What is they want? Okay, yeah, so we've got the march. Alright, they want you to get the Force Stealer. Alright. You can buy. When do you get the materia? When indeed. That's the last one in the game. That's called, the other name for that one is the Knights of the Round. That's the one you're like, oh, I win the game, oh. Damn. So in order to get the retro achievement, they want me to get the Force Breaker. I don't care. The HP up materia, it just raises your HP a little bit. It's fine. Plus, you can buy it at a later point. It's fine. Show me moves! Wow. Alright. Easy mode. Easy clap. Let me just save again. Because the clap was not so easy this time. By the way, who's to do? There we go. A cheer to you. Oh, and if you're still here, Hase. A cheer to Hase. You've been lauded. Mm.
Hoa.
This one? Yes. Mmm. You're welcome. Oh, might as well shout you out because you are a fellow streamer. Oh, there's Rude. What you been playing lately, Hussie? Oh, that's right, that's right. I got a memory like a sieve. You've been playing my favorite game, Final Fantasy IV. And this man is trying to get me to enter the store, so let's oblige. Come on, forget your job. Step in. Alright. No worries. Show some materia. Alright. He's got revive and he's got seal. So we're gonna get two. We're gonna get two. Easy. That was easy. Only a measly 8,000 gil. Alright, so if we go down there, where? Oh, shit. Let's hop in here. I think this is the bar where the Turks are. No, not yet. We went past it then. This one. No, oh, I guess I'm wrong. I feel like I should get a couple of tents, so I will. Yeah, that'll be enough. Ba-ba. We could go down the side alley. No, not here. Right. Now, did you hear that? It was a tripwire. Did I F up by doing... by touching it? Let me just see. I think it's just like a thing to let them know that people are coming through. An interesting little touch. Okay. We have all of these now, except for Diamond Pin. But we can get Diamond Pin later. We don't need to buy it. And Magic Comb is actually better. So... cool. Save a Damani. There's the Turks. Hmm. Seems like you're a little too old to be talking that sort of shit to me. That's what I think. Mm. All rented out. Cool. All right. Interesting. We've gone in there. Now we go to the next bit. Talk to you. Support this way? No, no. I have to go this way, do I? down here is the submarine place, yes? Yes. Yep, I've been there before. It's a pity I can't go there now. But I don't have the morph materia yet, so it's no point going there. Woof woof. Alright. Time to do this perfect. Oh wait, let's check out some of the, more of these places. Alright. Seeing Elena and Reno. Can I get to the barmaid? Yeah, I can. Okay, interesting. Interesting. So, Rude is going to a different bar than the others. Here is an inn. Forget about it. Isn't there like, there is something around here. I'll find it. What happens? And you got nothing I want. You got nothing I want. You got nothing I need. Right. Thank you very much. Goodbye. He knows what's up. Okay, I shall get I shall get two of these as well, because why not? I wish that there was a better way to shout out someone. Once people figure out the better way of shouting out someone, I think it'll be... Nah, it's all good. Picross, I've never heard of that one. What is Picross? Picross game. Randomly generated Picross puzzles that you can solve in your own browser. Okay. Oh, is it kind of like a Minesweeper sort of thing? Yeah, it probably is, like, based on logic and all that. Okay. Interesting. I do like my Sudoku. I used to do Twitch Guru, which did a rando clip. Yeah, clips are hit and miss, I feel. Because you can, unless you curate the clips, in which case, like, you know the person. So, I find the clip, thing to be, it can be really good or really bad, just depending. For me, I know that I've only got, like, 3 or 4 clips, so. Ooh, speed source. I do declare. I put that in my gullet. Yoink. Right. That's the special item, yeah? No? 12 in the set. I can never find all 12. I don't think you can. He doesn't like his 5-star hotel. I think you can get another one. Another soldier. Ooh, accessory shop. Alright, what you got? You probably got like shitty stuff. Yep. Oh, Garbo. Time. All right. Let's do this. Shit. I think the president's happy though. Whoops. Yay, I did it. I'm hungry, gone to hunt food. Be right back, no worries, Hasio. Hope you find some good food. Horse stealer, I'll take it. Oh, I can see Red X. I mean, Nanaki. Dish missed. Heat digger's a bitch. Oh, Hojo left, huh? Cool. Four steel is double. Okay. That's pretty good.
But the more slots, the merrier.
The more slots, the merrier. Do we just hop in? I think so. You're red. Alright, so I think in this bit here, we can steal Shinra betas. So we're going to be stealing a whole bunch. And I also need to check on my my laundry. So I'm going to put it to the be right back screen. I'll be right back.